Hi everyone, my name is Esoft and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite Wolf. It's time to fight against the Vikish.
Lothar, I know not what to say. I was certain that you were the thief.
I've explained everything to him, as you asked. You were wrong.
Yes, I see that now.
I've spent far too much time dealing with the poor judgment of others.
I wish to make it up to you. I'm a rich man. Let me thank you the way I know best. Please, accept this with my apologies.
What's this?
Gold and a few things. More than I trust you have ever seen at one time before.
By my father's mace, that's a hefty pile of coin. I don't want this.
What?
What? Are you mad?
Please take it. I must make amends to you in some way.
I'm not responsible for the guilt you feel. You are. Why seek to forgive yourself through me?
It is the only way, I know. Will you take these riches?
If you won't, I will.
I don't think so.
Very well. Let's have it.
Bah! You just took it because I wanted it.
As for you, your debt to me is not paid until you've made amends to this one.
What? After all I've done, you want more?
You'll serve him, faithfully, for a year.
This is an outrage. I won't do it.
Then I'll kill you and feed your guts to his dogs.
Very well, then. Once a year, anyway. Besides, the ale here is passable.
I appreciate the gesture, but...
You can dismiss him at any time after a month. Once he leaves your service, I'll consider all debts paid.
As you wish.
So far, she's done. Which I forgot before, but not this time. This time...
Thank you.
Wait. Don't forget this. Not yet. Get out of the way. How dare you! No!
Yes! Idiot!
Halt.
Have you heard of a caravan that was passing through the forest?
I have heard of no such thing.
Perhaps others here will have heard you.
You seek news? Go to the one by the sanctuary. He shall explain things more clearly to you. Now go. Yes.
I wish to learn about the Vikish or the Medieval Star, if that is the name you prefer.
The end time is coming.
The end time?
Our leader will open your eyes and your heart. Enter and speak with him inside.
Thank you. I will seek him out.
You have come to learn, barbarian.
I seek wisdom.
The end time is coming, stranger.
The end time, please explain.
We have entered the twilight of this age. Its ending is already coming to pass.
There's always been talk of the end of time. What knowledge do you have that I should have believed?
You need not believe me. You will see for yourself in the fullness of time.
Any time or no, what right have you to take what you please and from the royal family?
We take what is rightfully ours, Barbarian. Those who hold the Aegis hold the keys to the next age. The Manua Star will not be left in the shadows again. It is we who are rightful rulers of this land.
That I do not accept. Now give me the Aegis and release the princess.
There is no princess here, and the Aegis is not yours to command. Our destiny will not be denied. Kill this infidel!
You regret to say that.
You
Thunder Power. Another mimic. Now. Wait a minute, but that's 62 plus, cannot use it, not on him. be.
Diabolic!
Yeah.
that it's time to get the next teleporter.
On you all. I will be back. Trust me on that.
I don't think so. You can't defeat me.
Destroyed. You have played your part in this bravely, young hero. Please accept this as your just reward.
Okay.
Eternal glory to he who destroys the attacker!
No one can defeat me. Do you hear me? You don't turn too late. But where is the chance for prosperity? Thank you.
Let's give chase!
Follow me!
Catch me if you can!
Sartan follows no dryad.
Why not?
Because all dryads are women. Half-giants do not follow women into battle.
Tell me I didn't hear that.
If I do, will you let me lead?
Let's just go.
Why did you say that?
Goes there?
Princess Evangeline of the royal family. I have come to pay the ransom for the return of the knight you hold prisoner.
Ransom, eh? Then you are agreeable to our terms.
They were quick to believe you.
Yes, and they'll be quick to die as well.
Hand over the ransom.
Not before I see the prisoners.
No, you will see them when we see your gold.
You dare speak that way to the Princess of the Northern Reaches?
Deceiver, you bring no ransom.
Deceiver.
True. Your terms will never be agreeable, zombie.
Zombie.
Then you will die.
You all deserve to die.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you, Princess, but Jessic is in another stronghold.
Oh, that is simply wonderful. Do you have any ideas to where?
I'm not certain, but this area seems riddled with holes and tunnels. I did overhear the cursed Vikesh repeating a particular phrase, Koia Tulo Girte. Perhaps it will be helpful?
Thank you, soldier. Rejoin your unit at Snowbrook Haven.
Yeah.
I sense a pale cast to your skin. Can this mean you have succeeded in overhearing a Vikesh ritual? Yes. Now, speak the phrases slowly. Such a complex chant, no wonder it stayed hidden for so long. Give me a moment to get the inflections right. Yes. No. Wait. Yes, very powerful magic indeed. It makes perfect sense. I have to try this immediately, but... Oh, yes. Thank you so much for your help. The least I can do is share it with you. To unlock the power of speaking with the dead, say the words at any incantation shrine. Use them wisely, Malonaman.
Perfect.
You have collected all three reagent ingredients. I shall combine them immediately. Success! I cannot believe it! Here, take a portion of my creation as your reward.
Thank you.
You have done more than you know. This chant has taught me about the Vikesh and allowed me to soothe the poor lost souls of the dead here in Armanlu. Please, take your time looking through the shop. You need no longer fear the restless spirits of the dead in this place, at least.
Thank you. unfortunately, good idea. About that.
Please take your time looking. You need no longer fear the restless spirits in this place, now that I have soothed them with tales of the shores beyond the sacred waters.
Enough for now. Alright guys, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, we'll continue next time. Bye bye.